One of the things you're doing on your show, Seth, is this Second Chance Theater.
Yes.
Which I like. These are sketches that never made it on Saturday Night Live, mm-hmm. and you're presenting them for yes. the audience. This is smart. I yes. like this. And I bet you people go, why the hell didn't they do that? You know what I mean? Why didn't they?
Or they say, sketches? I get it.
Now we understand. Yeah,
now I get why that. Why would I want to see that?
Yeah, I like that idea, though. I think that's
yeah,
fun.
We're going to do more of them this year, definitely.
If you did a Bill one, which
yeah,
what would you
we've
do?
Talked about.
Which one would you want to do?
Well, the Australians did air?
No.
No, okay. Australians never aired.
I'd like to do the Australians. We'd need to get Kristen Wiig for that.
Yeah. What is the Australians?
Oh boy, that was three. It was me and Fred and Kristen as three Australians packing for a trip. That was
and
it.
And it's just saying Australian
and
words.
And it's like one Hugh Jackman doll, all right, all right. It's like one.
Yeah. Fred, what is your Australian?
Hello, get over there.
All right, what are we gonna do? We're gonna get.
Boomerang.
Got one pack of fake kangaroo dodo. All right, very good.
And my favorite thing about it was the credits ran upside down and backwards. Yeah. Because
and we were going to New Zealand. That was yeah, like, that all was right, New Zealand, here we come. Like,
so, Seth, clearly the three of you thought this was a funny sketch. Why did it never get on the air?
The audience didn't find it funny.
Silent.
Yeah. Dead silent.
Dead silent. So it made the dress rehearsal?
Yeah, twice.
Wow.
Because, let's face it, that Australian accent is so fucking annoying, right?
Yeah, right.
And like, that's the joke of I would have laughed at that.
There's also that thing of when, you know, at that point when you guys were doing it, like, people were super fans of Fred, super fans of Bill, super fans of Kristen. Lights come up, it's the three of them. You're like, oh boy, here we go. Yeah,
they can do no wrong.
And then it's just very quietly packing a suitcase.